Greetings Kenya once again. This is Bunge la Mwananchi Jacaranda. We promised to join you in last Tuesday's protest, and true to our words we did, and the results were loud and clear. We hereby thank all Kenyans who took part in the struggle and call upon the majority who remained at home to join us this week again. We promise again that this week's protests to occupy everywhere will be bigger than Ruto's ego. Ruto has conceded to our demands and dismissed the finance bill. Well and good, but we are not fools. A tomato that says it is an orange is still a tomato. We press on. In response to Ruto's threatening statements to the people of Kenya, our resolve has only grown stronger and is spreading wider than the gospel. Ruto's response does not depict that of a leader or a statesman, but that of a war criminal. You cannot declare war against 50 million Kenyans. We will defeat you. Usituzie uoga. Deploying the military on us will not scare or stop millions of youths from taking back their country. We defeated the police. The military do not have tear gas or water cannons, and they cannot shoot at unarmed civilians. The KDF will be marching with us as witnessed last Thursday. No police will dare throw tear gas canisters at us while accompanied by our big brothers. When the music changes, so does the dance. Kenyans, the military are always for the people and not oppressive regimes. They are with you. Come out in large numbers once again. Occupy everywhere on Tuesday and Thursday. Therefore, Mr. Ruto, we repeat again. Tell your family to pack their clothes, utensils, and electronics, and fly yonder while the going is good. You are not our leader. You are our killer. Kenyans, Saba Saba Day is also around the corner. Freedom is indeed within grasp. Niku finish.
Maro.
Thank you.
Freedom is coming tomorrow.